guys, welcome back to another video, and today I'm doing how to make profits during St. Patrick's Day. So before we get into this video, can we hit 5 likes? So yeah guys, let's do this. So basically, St. Patrick's Day has been around in FIFA for quite a long time. First I remember was FIFA 15 actually, where they did tournaments like Robbie Keane Green Classic. And FIFA 16, they had another tournament, which I forgot, but yeah. So basically, looking in FIFA 15, the tournaments, here's the image right here. So there was this tournament in FIFA 15 called Green Keane Classic. It started on Friday, the March 13th, and March 13th is not far away, guys. So requirements were 18 players from the Republic of Ireland, and Irish players went up quite a bit, because as you can see, online rewards were 20,000 coins, one green untradeable card, and future wins were 20,000 coins. Basically, if you did this a few times, you easily get 100k and stuff. And if you play the offline version, it's exactly the same thing, but the coin value was 10,000 coins. And future wins will be also 10,000 coins. And you can see Robbie Keane was the main guy here, highest rated player, with McGady at the side and Shane Long at the side. So basically, this St. Patrick's Day meant that Irish players went up quite a bit, because a lot of people were doing the tournaments just to get the coins and the player. So in FIFA 16, these were the main players again. Seamus Coleman went up quite a bit. McCarthy went up. Robbie Keane is lacking quite behind. And there was Collins, Whelan, McGady, Houlihan, O'Shea, and a few other players. So basically, this video, basically, I'm going to show you who to invest in. And hopefully, they rise up in price. So going into my transfer list right now, guys. Transfer list. In my transfer list, guys, you can see I invested in Seamus Coleman, the 82 rated. Inform you can invest in, maybe he will get a special card soon. I'm invested in Randolph from West Ham, Shane Long. I invested in these few players, you know. And I have a few bronze players also I might invest in. I have Brady from Burnley. So basically, you have to invest in Irish players right now. You will never know when they will drop the SVCs for St. Patrick's Day. And because FIFA 17 has the new concept of SVCs, I think maybe Shane Long or... it's not Shane Long, I mean maybe Seamus Coleman or Robbie Keane might get a special card. So you might have to make a full Irish team, and definitely there'll be tournaments again to compete in to get the rewards and stuff. So basically now we are going to go and invest in some players. I'm going to tell you, we are going to invest in some players right now. So we are going to go into the transfer market. Definitely search out for Keane. I'm sure that Keane's price has gone up quite a bit, you know. Robbie Keane, the time I saw he was going for 4k. Is he still going for 4k? No, he's not going for 4k anymore. 6k, let's see 6k. Okay, he's going for 5.6. Okay, I'm gonna invest in I will invest in one Robbie Keane, guys. I think it's not that worth, but I just think that he might get a special card. Okay, 5.2, lower than 5. Okay, hopefully he's going for 4.9, 4.8, 5. He's going for 5k, guys. I'm just gonna snatch one up for 5k, Robbie Keane from LA Galaxy. And yeah, that's our first investment right there. Do invest in Robbie Keane, because he might get a special card, guys. In fact, all of the players are going to get special card, but I think Robbie Keane or Seamus Coleman will get a plus up rating. So yeah, guys, his stats looks pretty decent. And yeah, getting back to the video, we can invest in Coleman again. I think we can invest in Coleman for 1.2k or 1.8k, if I'm not wrong. 1.8, I think. Is he going for 1.8? 1.7. Oh, he's going for low. Okay, guys, snatch him up right now. Snatch him up right now, guys. He's going for quite low, you know. 1.4, lower than 1.4. Okay, I'm surprised. I'm actually surprised. 950. No, 1.2. Okay, he's going for 1.2, guys. Snatch him up. Snatch him up, guys. Snatch him up right now. I guarantee you, once you do this meta and St. Patrick's Day is out, you're gonna definitely earn profit on these players. You're definitely. Oh, why am I bidding? You're definitely going to earn profits on these players, guys. Just invest in Irish players right now. Especially those players in a... invest in those players who are in the Premier League. And those who are well-known, you know, like Robbie Keane, Seamus Coleman, Shane Long, and other players. So basically, this is the video right here, guys. Invest in Irish players right now. Go on the transfer market, invest in those players. And hopefully... you can get profit. I definitely guarantee you I'll be earning some profit right here. So yeah, guys, basically this is the video how to earn profit on St. Patrick's Day. St. Patrick's Day has been around in FIFA quite a long time, and I think EA are gonna do massive St. Patrick's Day, you know, like giving packs out, rewards out, and maybe even though they might give, maybe they'll give free packs, you'll never know. So yeah, guys, basically this is the video right here. So before you guys leave, Do leave a like, comment on my video, subscribe to me, and follow me on Twitter as well. So before then, no, before then, till then, I'll see you guys soon. Bye.